just a heart that pounds.
Davis, is everything okay?
Sorry if I woke you. I had another one.
It's just a dream. You know you're safe with me.
Could you come down anyway? I need to see you.
Of course. I'll be down right away.
It's a silent cry. What you feel?
This isn't exactly the typical response to a bad dream. Most people just get a nightlight.
I wanted to surprise you.
It's beautiful. But I don't remember ever seeing a box of candles down here. Or flowers.
There weren't any?
Davis, we talked about this. You can't leave the basement.
I was careful. I know how much you're risking by helping me. I only wanted to thank you.
I don't need thanks. I need to be able to trust you.
I won't do it again. I'm sorry. Chloe, you've helped me. And no one else would.
Well, friends help each other, right?
Friends help you move. They take you to the airport. You can't think that's really all this is.
Okay, so maybe it was a 9.9 on the Richter scale of favors, Davis, but that doesn't change our relationship.
Chloe, we met in a flurry of smoking ash, burnt out cars, people freaking out for a moment there. It felt like everything disappeared except us. Those feelings haven't changed.
I do care about you, Davis. But...
stay. Please. Without you, the man that I want to be doesn't exist.
You.